something very cute. Woo! I'm talking like kitten hanging from a basket.
Aww.
Just sitting in there, flower cute.
Woo!
Did you ever have those, like, did you ever have the kitten posters when you were little? And you'd hang them, like, crooked? Then is that, like, am I too old? I'm too old. But I would get posters of, like, kittens and puppies. But to be edgy, I would, like, put them crooked on the wall. And I never understood people that put the tape right, like, do the little rolling tape. You mean, like, the little rolling tape trick? Like, you roll the tape around. But so many people just, like, slap tape across, like, boys. You know. I have a list of things that men don't like to do. Change the Brita water filter. Like, if you keep drinking it, you're gonna get sick. There's another one. I mean, there's more than two, obviously. I was gonna do it on Twitter and like hashtag like things. Like, I was gonna try to start a hashtag like things men don't like to do, but then I'm sure somebody would like pen an angry letter to me. I'd like to change the Brita filter. I feel bad. Like filtered water, probably. But most of them don't. You mean you have to change it?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. How do we get on the when that happens, wait, I'm sorry. Like, especially in this setting, I grew up, my parents were like, whoa, whoa, whoa. Like, classical music and don't watch TV. Like, that's who my parents were. So basically, I like watched as much TV as I could. But we still listened to, like, in the car, we listened to, like, NPR. You know, like World of Our Day and Billy Duvinay. You know, and that's just this. Whenever I like play a song in like in a proper theater, when like the audience like erupts and sort of like happy clapping, I always think that we're like up at like the NPR studios and everyone's like, oh, you're so proper tonight. Like, you're such ladies and gentlemen. Like, everybody has long skirts on and like support hose and. The guys are wearing buttons. It's like proper. Those of you who knew this is your first concert, we're used to playing in like, no, we actually play nice places. But I'm more used to like the kind of smelly, you know, urine stained places. There's no urine here, except where it's supposed to be. In us. Okay. We all have it in us right now. Is that weird?
Number one hit!
No! I don't ever get embarrassed about it.